Hey everyone, I know a lot of you are using your team site or SharePoint site in order to collect students' work. And a question that I've heard frequently is how do I get the kids to save a copy in their OneDrive? So this is how you do it. Okay, so you go into your team site and you go into that document folder and you have to open that document folder up in order to move it. So go ahead and open the document folder up and it'll come to a page like this. You simply go over there and have the student check the ones they want to move. And you go ahead and click copy to, and your OneDrive will pop up right here. So you can go ahead and hit OneDrive and it will, you choose the folder you want to put it in, or if you just want it in your OneDrive somewhere. Most kids don't have a folder. Maybe you want to make a fifth grade folder, a fourth grade folder, whatever, before you do this so that they have somewhere to send it. And then you just click copy here. And it'll send it into your OneDrive. But I just wanted to make sure you all knew. Have a great day.